Yes, sir, it's Jadin McConnell back with another reaction video. Now, if you're a subscriber, I know this should be the last reaction video on the last regular reaction video before I get back to the regular banger uploads, but I'm excited right now. Now, Justin Bieber just posted on his Instagram that he's in the brand new Drake Popstar music video. Now, of course I'm gonna watch it. Of course I was finna watch it on my own time. But I thought, one, nobody has reacted to this yet. Two, these are actually my two favorite artists of all time. Drake and Justin Bieber are actually my two favorite artists of all time. So I had to get a reaction out of, you know what I'm saying? Cause if some hype stuff happens, I don't know, but I'm not finna do too much talking. Oh, this is a Cali.
I'm sending you this video so you can.
These are stories.
What do you want me to do?
His Instagram stories?
We have to shoot the video.
DJ Cali is such a genius, bro. Marketing genius. How many videos this man made? Oh, he got the heart in his head. Drake is really turning into a
give him the songs.
Acting Drake, acting Drake, acting Drake.
I can't even.
Jimmy Brooks, Degrassi Drake. This is a big favor. One of the biggest artists on the planet. But imagine having this connection, bro.
Oh my god. If this hoe is fire, bro. I didn't notice his hair grew out that long. He looks good right now, bro. I know Justin goes through his phases with the haircuts. Oh, I saw this part on Instagram. So I thought that was China and McLean the first time I saw it. Scooter Braun, a GOAT. I wonder if this was planned from the jump, or like they kind of just. Oh, they got King back. We got. Oh, I thought Justin about to do the dance moves. I haven't seen Justin dance in some years. This looks like they changed his album cover. Justin's so cool, bro. How can you not stand? He looks good right now. Like, I really feel this hairstyle. I know he had a pedo mustache, bro. Oh my god. I was actually supposed to be at his concert like last week, but it got canceled, of course, because of. I would have saw him in concert with Jaden Smith. It's over? Yeah, because this is pretty long. Please go away.
Acting Justin.
Oh, man. You okay?
Oh, my God, Haley.
I'm good. I had a crazy dream. Drake asked me to be in a video. You wasn't in the video.
They did it so many times. I had a dream, bro.
I love you, baby.
Sam bad, man.
Let's go walk the dog.
Bro, they're so cute together, bro. Oh my gosh, chill, man. I haven't been thinking about the fact that I can't see this man in concert. It's not even. Oh, it's bloopers? Oh, hell yeah. So cool, bro. Bro, this really hurts to watch because, like, literally, he was supposed to come to Maryland last week. I think it was supposed to be the 18th of August. He was supposed to be in concert with Jaden Smith. I was supposed to see them both in concert. Oh, and that's, oh, they're all Instagram stars. There's some of the OG Viner Instagram stars. Is that Timothy De La Ghetto? Oh, this joint lit. Is that Zane from the Vlog Squad? Am I tweaking? Oh, they was lit for this joint. Obviously, that music video was definitely fire. It was very chill. I felt like it was like, you know what I'm saying? They didn't do too much with it, which was probably the right way to go. That's it, right? Bro. That was very, very, very fire. You know what I'm saying? Bro, get this off of my screen. I really do love Justin. I love Drake. So that was an experience for real. You know what I mean? I haven't seen Drake and Justin together since Right Here. I think that was like, what, 2013? They made a song. It's called Right Here. Bro. I really can't see him at a concert, bro. Bro, that was hype, though. That was hype, bro. I love seeing Scooter in the video. That was really well done, you know what I'm saying? I like the funny bits at the beginning, but I ain't gonna do too much talking. That's gonna be it for the reaction, man. Leave a like, comment, subscribe to the channel. I'm probably gonna be dropping bangers in the next 2 days. That's when I'm gonna start getting back to YouTube. I don't know why I waited until classes start back up, but you gotta do what you gotta do. And we go.